What is going on, everybody? Today we are playing GTA 5. We're just going to be doing some normal races. I do not have any game sound on. It's okay though. I'm just gonna do a ton of races on my own. I don't know. I just wanna record some of this. I'm currently level 45, so that's pretty good. What should we go with? I actually like that car. That's mine as well, isn't it? Indeed. I actually like that. Let's do that. I like, I added the carbon to the front. I found this car on the street, by the way. And I literally just customized it. It's hilarious. But I'm going to do more videos on GTA. I don't think... Well, yes, I have done videos, but they're all like... they're no commentary ones. I don't want to do any more of them. I'm doing more of those. I have like a ton to come. But that's in story mode, not online. I'm just going to be playing online a ton now. So that's what I want to be doing. I want to... try and get a controller so I can play with that, but I've gotten so used to playing with a keyboard, it's like unreal. Currently at the Los Santos Airport. I want to start doing like some mod showcases and some things like that, more races, and maybe some, like, I don't know, just some online things and even story mode things, offline things, like in mods, like I said. I like it. I don't know, I'm really addicted to GTA at the moment. I'm not quitting Minecraft. I'm still doing Minecraft. Don't worry. But, yeah, that's what I'm going to be doing more of. I'm going to be doing a ton more of GTA. And I know, that was terrible. And I know, at the end of April, I pretty much just uploaded a ton of GTA in 1st of May as well. Like, everything was a GTA tutorial thing, walkthrough, just because I didn't have anything else to upload at that time. I was literally running off of that. So, but I'm going to be recording more. I've got to do more commentary. So that's what this is, if you didn't think that already. But, I don't know. Something happened to my Minecraft on my computer, and something happened to my Minecraft account as well. It's not working. I don't know. I can't sign in. So, I'm still working about that. That's why I'm not going to be playing Minecraft for a bit. But, whoa, what the hell, bro? Nearly had a car accident. How dare you even think about ever getting me into a car accident? Honk, honk. Guys probably couldn't hear that. My game sounds really broken right now. Don't know why, but it is. Anyways, I just got home from school about an hour ago. Found a quicker way to do something, which was good. It's currently, you know what's funny? All these videos are being recorded in like March the 1st. So, like in March in general. None of the videos you saw in April were recorded in April. They were all pre-recorded. So I'm doing now, I'm pre-recording this for like May sometime. It's March the 4th. Is it? Oh, my date's wrong. It's March the 15th. Whoops. Whoopsies. Don't know when this is going to go up. This is actually probably going to go up. And I still have a ton of videos to edit. But this is probably going to go up May the 2nd or 3rd. So, I don't know. Hope you're having a good May. Unless you're going up in May. Hope you're having a good May right now. May the 4th. There's nothing going to be on the channel. Oh, there is going to be something, but it's my birthday. So, got to do something for that. Not the channel's birthday. Channel's birthday is already passed. We're a year old, guys. Well, at the time of recording it, it hasn't. But at the time you're seeing this, it has. See, that's the thing with pre-recording. That's why you don't often speak about pre-recording, because in your videos, if you're like, so right now it's like March the 15th and this is going up on like April the 16th, but currently we're a year old. Well, for me, I'm not, but you are. It's like really, really, really weird to say. So that's why I would probably usually just say like, all right, well, if you didn't know, by the way, our channel's 1 year old, so yeah. This probably video is going to be about, I don't know, I'm just going to name it, how I record my YouTube videos. Oh, this is where I got hit before in game. Oh, I did did it again. Okay, let's go. Okay. LSPD, Los Santos Police Department. Nice. Blah, what was I saying? Yes, but this video's probably gonna just be titled, I don't know a title for this. How I record my videos. How I upload. So let's talk more about that. Now, I upload at school because my internet at home is terrible. So, yeah, let's finish line. Yeah, but I upload at school because the internet there is quite better. And there's another place I upload at as well. I'm not going to say the name because it's like right around. I don't want you getting near my house. So, yeah. But there's the two good places to upload. I usually record them on my computer, put them on a USB, record them on computer, edit them on my computer, render them out of my computer, put them on a USB, excuse me, put them on a hard drive, not a USB, plug it into my Mac, export it over there, and upload it at school. What should I do? Let's do this. But that's usually what I do, or upload it at the other place, which I'm not going to say, but yeah. I actually have The Sims 4 as well. You guys might not, I don't know if it's been, anything's been uploaded on that yet, but, ooh, it's going to be a good series. I've recorded one episode. Oh, so, oh, God. By the way, this is my group thing. It's called Painkillers. Oh, this boat's nicer. I've always used this boat whenever I do things. Right, but yeah, The Sims 4, oh, I'm not going to tell you what it's about, but, ooh, what's coming? What's the hell? I'm not on water. Okay, now I am. Speeder. It's a great name for the boat, right? How's that? Veteran racer. Interesting. I'm on the land. Whoop. Get back. I'm terrible at driving a boat. Oopsie. Yay, let's go. Let's go first person. How many knots are we going? Okay, now we're going fast. Nice, nice. I'm sure there's a way to zoom on here, but I'm not going to bother looking at that up right now. I'm currently saving up for an apartment in GTA. That's why I'm being doing a ton of races. Oh, waterfall. Nice. But because I changed characters. I used to have a really terrible character. It was like a level 3, but I had my own apartment. But at the moment, I don't have one. I just have a 6-car garage, and I'm going to get an apartment in... I already know which one I'm going to get because I'm going to use the one that I had in my old one. Really nice. But I also eventually want to save up $2 million to get a bunker because they're really cool. Like, I swear. Whoa, these fours are like dope. I'd love to go here, literally. It's not in an electric boat, like boat. Not in a motorized boat like this. Literally just paddling. It'd be so fun, I swear. It'd be great. I would really, really love to. And if this is actually in Los Angeles, this would be dope. I don't know if you're allowed to be here, though. That's the only problem. I feel like I know that bridge from somewhere. Seriously. There's a car on the side of the road. Interesting. But I really feel like I know that bridge there from somewhere. Interesting. I want to do a video in the future about... how I got into YouTube and where and how I got my original name, because that's pretty cool how I got that. But I'm gonna start uploading a ton more GTA 5 videos just because I don't know, I like GTA now. How much money did I get from that? It's not a bad thing for however long that race was. I only have 590 IP though, and that's okay. Right, I love that dock. Look at this. You won't see me right now. I want to start getting face cam in my videos. But, let's do a stunt. Let's do the forest, let's see. What I actually like. Where's my cursor? It's not here. The one top middle, okay? 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 You hear me? You better. I can hear my computer fans. I'm the host. I only do jobs of my own. I come first place no matter what. I'm clumsy, as you can see by my side. See, clumsy. Oh, not too clumsy. Strength. Ooh, I'm strong. Could use my custom Vader, but it's not a beach bike. It's not an off-road bike. That's not that off-road either. That's probably the best. To that none, firm continue, ready. Rightio! We start off on a truck which I could have gone faster on with my... Okay, I understand. Not too savvy. Oh god, whoops. Yeah, they've got no... Wheelie, wee! Oh god, I'm still on. How is that possible? Not the best to drive in motorbikes. I do have one, but I've... Yeah, one. I've got to invest in some more bikes. I want to save up for, like, really good cars. Shine! This is, like, a really interesting map. Like, a really interesting map. But, guys, I'm going to do a video on how I create my character as well. I might replace my old character because I don't really like that one anymore. I'm just going to customize that and change it to what this is. I'll do that in another video, actually. I'm going to record that right after this, you know? I'm going to do that. So I'm going to say, how to create my amazing character. And I could still keep my character. I could just customize it like this, could I? Oh, no, I don't know. But, okay. Whoa, that tree was interesting. The hell? Stop. Oh, God, they move. Orange light. Interesting light. Want you guys to leave a comment down below. My post is on Twitter as well. What country are you from? Okay. Probably already know. I'm Australian. One thing I hate about everybody else who's not from Australia, British people are okay, but, like, still. They say Australia, like, it's Australia. It's Australia. You don't put so... I hate those things. You don't put, like, you don't push it so hard, like, Australia. I know it's not a real Australian accent, but it's not from Australia. I don't know, I can't say it. I'm just so used to saying how I say it. I'm Australian, you know? But, like, they say it so weirdly. I hate it. Like, it's so dumb. Learn to say it. Because, like, Americans and everybody, like, Americans put so much more into, like, their T's, D's, and P's. Whereas Australians, they just say it. Like, for example, if I go, daddy, it's not dad D, you don't say it really hard, daddy. It's like really soft. Oh, I had another example. It's like if you have, what was it? Oh, my, don't twist my driving, nice. Like if you, I can't remember. Boom, boom, boom. Is it, oh God, what was that? Nice. It's like where, it's gonna really annoy me that I can't get this. It's like two, oh my god, that like took 3 minutes. Holy moly. Oh, it's gonna really annoy me. Hang on, let me remember. Whoa, I just did a, I wasn't really looking at my screen, I was kind of looking at something else. It's probably why I didn't do this very well. Oh, okay, hang on. This isn't the word that I wanted to say, but it's a word. Like, cater. It's not cater. You don't put, like, cater. You don't, you're, it's cater. You're not pushing so... See, if I was American, I'd say it like this. Cater. No, that's Australian. Like, cater. It's cater. Cater. It's not cater. It's cater. I'm going to hire a cater. Oh, it's not cater. I don't know. But, yeah. It's not cater. cater. It's cater. Cater. I don't know. I still have a really good word. Really annoying me. Really badly. Anyways, after this race, I'm going to be ending the video. It's been a good, probably, I've got about a minute left in my race. It's been a good about 17 minutes. I'm not going to go over these speed things. I'm not going to slow down. Douche things. Slow hump things. Get out of here. Boom, boom, boom. You better. I lose yourself in the music moment you want it. You better never let it go. You only get one shot. Do not miss a chance to blow. This opportunity comes once in a lifetime. You better lose yourself in the music the moment you want. What the bloody hell was that? That was great by me. How the hell did I manage to do that? Alright, that jump on my bike. Not complaining, but it's interesting. Where's the finish line? It's coming. It's right over there. I can see it. Come on. I'm coming. Whee! Oh, God, help me. There we go. Landed that. Okay. I love this screen. Beautiful. Beautiful, I say. Caught up being poopy. But if you didn't know by now, I am a Greenie fan. If I'm going to make it. Before, I'm going to end the episode before it reaches 17 minutes. Well, guys, I hope you guys enjoyed the video. And I'll see you all in the next one. Peace out, everybody. What the? Okay, hang on. 4 seconds. Peace out.